first Zombies game and lost on a very early round, so here we are.
She rage quit.
She rage quit. Well, given that the control was in one piece, hopefully not.
Maybe not.
I'm sorry about my photoshopping skills, Chris. I'm a disappointment to you. I'm just not worthy, mate.
Lack of a rainbow, mate.
Great job.
I don't know what I'm doing down there. Someone could have told me I was miles away from everyone else.
Oh, where are you?
Yeah,
down south, are you?
Right down the front.
In the photo. Like everyone's a little kind of bow or a arc kind of shape, and I'm just kind of plonked down the pond. Never mind.
Yeah, look, that could have been Photoshop, just, you know, might have done that.
Oh, man. Amateur. Hey, yeah,
because we were parked over the back right hand corner of one of the back wings, so I had to sort of pick us up and move us down to line up with everyone else.
You did good job, Boo.
Yeah, it took a few hours. Did. Pixel by pixel.
Great job, mate. What are you guys
up to? It's amazing. We're almost at Sajay. Well, I'm almost at... everyone else is at Sajay, and I'm almost there.
I'm 100 jumps away.
How close are you, Square Eyes?
100 jumps, 3,800 light years.
Nice, getting down.
Look at us all scattered across the galaxy.
I like that, it's great.
Yeah, I do too. It's like, people posting photos, I'm 7,000 north, I'm 3,000 west, it's cool.
Fucking cocking ass.
I'm in 6,000 north.
I'm in open play if you want to see exactly where I am.
Jesus, look at us all.
Who's hanging up above the fucking... That's your own.
Yeah, that's me.
Welcome to the system, Chris.
Yeah, it's peaceful up here. None of you stinky bastards.
Now we're just running on Boo to get into the system.
You speak for yourself, I'm not stinky.
Oh, yeah, sure.
I only had a shower just 2 months ago, thank you. I'm all nice and fresh.
I don't want to do 43 systems, so I'm going to call it there for the night.
How many jumps till I get to north of Sajay? 43.
Where jumps are you now there, Bowie?
The jump I'm doing now puts me one jump away from Sajay, so presumably I'm pretty much at whatever is Anchorage Rest.
I shall find one on the planet.
Someone on Xbox send us a wing, please. Just coming out of Explorer's Anchorage now.
Alright guys, I'll catch you later.
I'll jump out before I have to make a second wing.
Thanks, mate.
I'm just looking at the stars, they're moving too fast and going around circles.
Alright, so...
Does anybody know how to get out of that bug where you're sitting at the Universal Cartographic screen and it's just sitting there like loading, like standby?
You better wait.
It's processing.
You gotta wait. Okay.
If it's a single page of data, it'll just keep showing the same data, and unless you go back to the main station screen and then open it up again, and it should clear the list.
Okay. If you've got multiple pages,
it should cycle through each one as you're selling them.
Yeah.
Should.
Yeah, no, it's finally done. It's loaded the first page. It just took ages to load the first
page. Oh, yeah, if you got heaps of data, yeah, it's going to take a while for it to load up.
Righto.
It took, took 10 minutes for mine to load up.
Ah, cool.
No, I got here.
I've got about 100-plus systems worth of data I'm going to have to sell. Well, that's going to be a few pages long. So, if anyone needs the transaction server, do it now.
Oh, Eunice, have you had luck with docking?
Good evening, everyone. I've quietly snuck in.
Good
evening.
Amanda Hulls, yeah.
Hulls.
Hey, Hulls.
I haven't seen you for a while.
Yeah, I've been busy, so.
Fair enough.
So, I've just
You don't
been
have to tell us your last story, I'll just, you know.
No, just went out for a swim today with some friends, because it was stinking hot up in Bendigo, so. It's like 35 today, and then tomorrow's gonna be like 37, 38.
Whereabouts are you? What?
Keep it.
Bendigo.
You don't want
that. Oh, okay, you're about 3 hours from me or something then.
That's way too hot.
Yeah, it was about the same, same for me here.
Like, even at what, 10:30 at night, it's still really humid in my unit, and I've got my AC currently running flat out, so...
Yeah. Yeah, it's going to be a warm day tomorrow.
It was really good in Brisbane today. Too bad we couldn't go out anywhere during lockdown.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, it was actually cool for once, and we couldn't go outside. Yeah.
Yeah.
Actually, yesterday was cold. It was only like 26 yesterday.
I shall tell you the temperature here.
To go looking for a jumper.
I did go out for a drive to get food. It was really quiet outside.
Yeah, no, you go outside at the moment, you get shamed.
Yeah,
people
point.
Well, don't have any food.
Shame.
Shame. Shame.
The closest I get to going outside is going to my front door, opening the door, and go, fuck that, I'm staying here.
Yesterday's graph. What was yesterday?
Well, this should give me my Explorer's Elite on this account, finally.
Oh,
well, that's what I'm hoping.
Actually, I don't think I lost my cargo data when I blew up.
Oh, nice.
Because I went to university for cartographics, and I'm still loading in, still standbying.
Oh, good. Are you at Explorer's Anchorage now, Boo?
I'm 1500 light seconds out.
Nice, perfect.
So, Louis, have you been to Sajay yet?
No, I have not.
I think that's where Chris is at the moment, isn't he?
I'm Explorer's Anchorage and just stood outside.
Okay, oh, hang on. Wing invite, sorry, mate.
No, that's all right. Adam sent me one which I accepted, then I realised that meant you weren't involved, so I'm gonna.
You fucking bastards!
Yeah, just left you high and dry,
boo. Ah, fuck you.
I'll accept your one in a minute.
Fucking, you're not wanted.
That's right, I'll go explore on my own.
Yeah, screw you guys, I'm going home.
With my shit loads, I'm
going for a drive on a planet.
Sitting in the mailbox, so good luck trying to get into handing your data.
We maxed out at what, 25 today?
Who's sitting in the mailbox, Adam?
Me.
Oh.
Have you got your wing beacon on, Boo?
No.
Shit.
He doesn't trust you.
Yeah, I'm still shitty. Damn.
Here we go.
So it took 10 million years to load up my fucking carto data for one fucking thing. Yeah, okay. Fuck you.
Yeah, because everyone's trying to hand it in.
Should we go find a planet to drive on?
There's a lot of activity out here at the moment. It's not just the CG. Something else I heard of that's going on out in Colonia as well. Some sort of big trip out here that someone's taken.
Just coming out now and go out and look for something.
Just gonna come and I'm heading towards you, Bluey. You won't recognise me, growing a big tash and stuff.
Have you? You got glasses and a funny nose on?
That's normal, mate. Just got a tash.
You're not in your bloody overdrive Cobra. That's gonna be weird.
Yeah, there's a lot of traffic waiting outside to come in, eh?
Boo's welcome party.
Yay!
Yeah, there is, isn't there?
Isn't there, yeah.
Get the streamers ready.
So, which planet do you guys want to go to?
I'm going to go to Sajay first. I'm going to go check out the black hole.
You go to Sajay?
Yep.
So we're going to wait for
bucket list. Got to do that.
There's a fight going on outside the station. There's lasers being fired. People are angry. There's fists being waved.
I first mapped. I was the first mapped. No, I was the fucking first mapped. Fuck off.
Sweet, gonna go to Sajay then.
Yeah. Oh shit, it is busy out here.
Are you gonna go to hand in your stuff first, Boo, just in case
you
fly into the black hole?
I know Adam's around here, so yeah, I'm definitely handing him. I don't trust him.
There'll be lots of kudos for whoever takes Boo out now before he makes it to explosion.
Okay, I'll option them.
Okay.
Is there a bounty on him, is there?
I'm hot caking it.
Real world reward.
Well, there he is.
Back again.
Shit, you can see me. I've got bloody silent running on too. No, you don't. Fuck off.
Oi!
Oh, it's kind of trespassable now.
Oh, this is a really busy play, isn't it?
Yeah, I think it's
that was a bit close, Adam.
I know. So many belugas out here.
I'll be back.
Yep.
Oh, shit. One.
Hey, chicken with belugas.
One. Two. Three. There's four belugas, and then two orcas. Oh, here comes another beluga.
Oh, dear.
Come on.
Anyone else finding a bunch of ammonia, Walt, out
fucking
here?
Skittle.
Yeah, I found heaps on the way out. Between Polonia and Sajay.
Yeah, I'm finding quite a few. And
water worlds. Not, I didn't find a single Earth world on the way. Chris, you found a few, didn't you?
Yes, a handful. Maybe three.
Yeah, I'm still to find one.
My first black hole.
God, Jesus!
I did find one.
Yeah, when Bluey and I were messing around, found one. We both found one. Oh, did you get one or more, Bluey?
I think I only found one.
Yeah, I got one that hadn't been discovered. That was pretty cool.
And me and Boo mapped the planet together, apparently.
Yeah, I saw that.
Bloody Adam found it, and then Rooster and I bloody both mapped it. It must have been one of the ones on the stop on the route, like, you know, one of the stops.
Must have been. Yeah.
I'm only mapping stuff that's worth over a million credits.
Yeah, by the time I stopped mapping stuff, like a few thousand light years just to get here.
I'll map the metal rich ones if there's like three or four of them in the same system.
Yep.
Yeah, it's only the terraformable ones that are worth the money though.
Yeah.
I think that beluga got pissed off at writing us fucking off. I'm just gonna hide in here. And then when Bowie comes out, I'll shoot him.
Yeah.
I'll just, you know, be one of those ships that are waiting outside.
Man, this does take a while, doesn't it?
It does, yeah.
Just another glass of wine. Oh, fuck.
So does anybody know the explorer's rank after pioneer? What are we? What's elite. The next rank?
Elite. Yeah, it's elite.
Oh, it's elite, is it? Okie dokie.
Well, I think it's like 200 million credits between them.
Okay, right. Yeah. I'm 77% pioneer, so
probably you're very close. Yeah. Yeah.
One quarter, probably like 50 million credits, and you'll be through.
Yeah, right. Yeah, get that before we get back, I suppose.
Hey, well,
if you're jumping back, yeah.
Oh well, yeah, that's a point. Well, not really.
No, I think I might jump back. To clone, Cunty, actually.
Yeah, I think I might jump my PC account back. I think the Xbox can take the Mountain Gown.
Yeah.
Actually, I haven't logged in to my Xbox account since we got my PC account since we got here.
And back.
Welcome back,
man. Hey, Tiberius.
How's your things going? Yeah, buoy.
Still loaded. There we go.
Just loaded. Watching your stream.
Torres, what's your expected return date?
That'll be not tomorrow Monday, but the following week.
Oh, hopefully.
Hopefully.
Alright, so I can head out and explore and...
You certainly can. Yeah. As long as all your ships and modules are back on the carrier before then, by all means, go exploring.
I wish I could get my ships off them.
Yeah. So, have you not heard yet?
No, I checked the ticket today, just a few hours ago, and nothing. So, I reckon tomorrow, or during the week, I'll
Come on.
It actually spins quite fast, actually.
My rank hasn't updated yet.
No, it takes a little while.
Ooh, Adam and Chris, let us know when you guys are.
Oh, hello.
Coming out of the station, and we'll jump over to Sad J.
Done. Yep, I'm leaving now.
We're outside.
Just sitting outside too.
Shooting the blue when he comes out.
So, I found a very violent, star.
Neutron star?
Yeah!
Yeah, are you on the way out to Stargay?
That's what I'm heading out to. Well, above Stargay, and then I'm gonna drop down.
Yeah.
So how far are you from Stargay?
Crazy ass boy.
I'm 41 jumps from the vertical plane.
Yep.
I reckon another 60 jumps.
Nice. So you're about the same as me.
Yeah.
I'm, 91 jumps away now.
Yeah, I'm 40 jumps away from... I'm doing 250 light year jumps at this point.
Nice.
Yeah, so there's a couple of fucking crazy boy neutron stars.
Yeah, they're really wild, some of them.
Fucking strobe light stars, I should say.
Yeah.
Sweet. I'm ready to jump when everyone else is ready to jump.
Yeah, I'm waiting for Adam.
I'm off.
But you're off.
You're off.
Adam.
Jumping now.
Are you out at the station, Boo?
I'm at Sajay.
Oh yeah, I've been waiting outside the station.
I'm at the station here, Chris, waiting for you and Adam. The other two, you know what they're like.
Yeah. I'm all right, Jack. Pull the ladder up.
Yeah, that's the way we go. What? Somebody waving. Nah, don't worry about him. It's all right.
He's not drowning. He's
oh
waving.
Fuck! Can Jesus?
I just saw a rooster go scooting by.
Oh, that's fucking scary!
Oh. Alright, I'm jumping now, Bluey. And Adam.
Let's go.
I'm here.
Right.
Be careful, you guys. You shit yourself as you come in.
Yeah, ready for those brown pants.
Point my ass at it.
This is...
center of the galaxy, haven't I?
Yeah, you got the gym too.
Oh, I didn't have a drink. A drink?
Fuck it. This dude's a glass of wine.
Beautiful. Wow. Yeah. Check that out.
Yeah, it's awesome, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm just going to point my eyes towards it and see if we can get a photo.
Blue, go up closer.
Okay.
You be the test subject, see what happens.
Okay.
Oh, of course.
Hit the boundary layer.
You did.
41 light seconds. You hit the boundary.
How close can we drop out of How close to it can you drop out of supercruise? You reckon?
41 light seconds was as close as I could get. And then it kicked me out of supercruise.
I'm gonna drop out here.
How trippy is it when you get to say, Jay, the lensing effect from the black hole?
It's trippy as shit.
Just having a look at it now. It's crazy.
I found a black hole inside of Colonia's thing. Oh god, that was that was quite trippy with all the purple stars.
You literally drop in and you shit yourself.
Yeah,
it's that big.
Oh, I also want to grab the tourist beacon that's there as well.
Oh yeah, I want to grab. You might as well grab that tourist beacon. It's actually pulling me in, folks.
Yeah, I can see. I can see a super cruise flare heading in. I'm assuming that's you.
Fuck it. Loop of shame.
Oh. Huh.
Shame, shame, shame. Can't fly for shit. Too busy listening to you guys gas bagging.
That'll do it.
Yep.
So, I'm going to get that tourist beacon.
Oh, screenshot failed. Oh, can't you do screenshots when you're streaming?
No. I
wasn't able to. That sucks.
Damn. Damn shame the Xbox can't do that.
Fuck off.
Don't worry, I got my Series X a couple of weeks ago. I want to get my an Xbox account for Elite Dangerous for that.
Right.
I'm going to the Taurus Beacon if anyone wants to come.
Yeah, I'm coming as soon as I can.
Oh, I was thinking I'd drop out of Super Cruise in front of it and get a shot.
Yeah.
If you come, clean it up yourself.
Oh, shit. Okay, well, we'll go to Bluey. We'll go to fucking...
Yeah, drop out on my wing signal, Chris. And we'll do the wing swap thing.
Oh, shit.
I'm almost at the tourist beacon. I was just going to drop in there and have a look.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, how about do it all at the tourist beacon, because we know where it is.
Yeah. I can't see the... Because
then, if we're at a tourist beacon, we have to swap wing signals.
That's true. But I've got the black hole in the background. It's cool.
Why am I cooking?
Oh, I did the same thing too, Adam. Yeah, I cooked.
You cook when you get close to it and you can pull out.
Ah. Trying to get away.
Yeah. Get a good shot from the tourist beacon.
Alright.
How much did you make, Tavares, with the trip to Sajay?
60 mil?
Okay.
I wasn't really doing a lot of scanning, it's just that the last sort of leg, it was a race between me and Stick to see who could get there first.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm stopping in every system and scanning. I've got a couple of hundred systems of first discoveries.
Oh, nice.
So, my name's gonna be all over the galaxy when I get there.
Galaxy Slayer.
Oh, Jesus.
Just don't be like me and blow up at a White Dwarf star.
No, I'm not plodding through White Dwarfs. I've turned those off. I've only plotting through neutrons, which are a lot safer.
I've actually found, even though I turn the white dwarfs off, it still brings me into them at times.
Have you applied your root to filter?
Yeah.
Ah.
Yep. So, yeah, just be careful. And yeah, obviously, they're pretty easy to tell apart from the neutron stars when you do jump into a system with a white dwarf.
Yeah, the exclusion zone is 100 times bigger.
Not just
bigger.
That, but the purple glare you get off them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Plus, I'm using an exploration tool which tells me about 20 jumps in advance what stars I'm jumping to.
Oh, okay.
So
I'm just using the map myself.
Ah. 42 bodies. What? Okay. Swear to God, there better be an Earthlock in here.
As you look at it, it's weird. As driving past it, it's reflecting.
Okay. Beluga, beluga, beluga.
These belugas, there's no law here, is there? We could take down these belugas.
Yeah, in my exploration ship with a 1D mining laser. Yeah, let's go for it.
Do it.
Oh, I could always crash into the tourist beacon. That'd be good. All right.
That's cool.
Well done.
Oh, okay, that's him.
All right. I'm going to... Turn around and put the tourist beacon behind me.
So the other night when I logged off, I was up to 230 million since I docked with the fleet carrier Beagle Point.
Shit.
Oh, nice.
Before then, it was the fleet carrier at Sajay on the way to Beagle Point from Colonia, and that was about another 130 million, I think it was, from memory. So I'm up over 300 million at the moment.
Nice. Yeah, I do quite a bit of bounty hunting. I got carried away and getting the bounty vouchers for Mel Brandon, I think it was.
Oh, okay.
I got about 70 or 80 mil just from bounties.
Nice. Been making it a lot easier with the significant increase of putting the game there, wouldn't it?
Oh yeah, I enjoy combat now. There's actually
more incentive.
Yeah.
Hey Chris.
Hey mate.
Is that you, Chris? In the
yep.
DBX? I'm in the external camera at the moment, so I can't see shit. I'm going the wrong way.
Quick, blow him up.
Okay, Boo, what do you need us to do? How are you going to frame this shot?
I'm trying to get my crate sort of off to one side. There we go. That'll do. Just sort of line up either side, really. In the large sphincter at the center of the universe.
You're at the center of the Big Bang.
Yep. Chris, upside down. Can be. That's cool.
Down?
Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, it's cool to be upside down, but if you don't want to be upside down,
oh,
you're upside
shit.
Down.
Oh, shit, my head on.
Chris, you just gave him a little nudge. Oh, good work.
I'll go under.
I'm not sure there is an arp in the center of the galaxy, mate.
Space is
rolling. Down or what are you? I think both. I don't know.
All right, you're all pretty. That oh, fuck it.
Are you upside down, it. Blue, or are you up right side up?
No. Everyone's right side up except. Oh god, it's the bloody asps. It's the asps. They're just all over the place.
Yeah.
So, Peter? Rooster, you've got the pink thrusters, haven't you, mate?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're upside down now.
Upside down now?
Yep, definitely. and see your cargo hatch.
How do you know I'm upside down? I could be right side up.
Lowering the cargo hatch and the landing gear, Chris. Nice touch.
Yeah. Mean business.
People seem to forget there's no up, down, left, or right in space, don't they?
Yeah, I know, right?
Alright, that's a good shot.
I actually got told off the other night for saying that. Oh, you're one of those, are you? Yep, I'm one of those. Sorry.
Upside down, right side up, left, right, I don't know.
Nice shot in front of the hole. Yeah.
You guys are watching the stream, aren't you? You can see how...
You want me to get a screenshot?
Okay, I'm not streaming at the moment. I've turned it off.
You're streaming at the moment.
No, I can't, because I can't do a screenshot and stream at the same time.
That's right. Yeah.
Alright,
yeah, I lost all my, I'm looking for in space. It's a conference. I don't know what way I'm up.
Your orientation.
Yeah, I lost all my orientation. I don't know what way I'm up.
Someone just lost shields.
Me.
Okay, that'll do.
Yeah, hang on a second.
Let's go, let's go land on a planet.
You want to come back?
Yeah, come back, because see, symmetrically we're not correct here. See, you need to go back in the middle, right? You need to go back to the middle, and then the two ASPs are need to be either side of you, and then the two DBXs are going to be either side of them.
I'll start streaming again.
Oh yes.
Start streaming back again up. so you can see.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right, because Adam's got an ass like me.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm getting a huge amount of lag here at the moment. Oh, no, there we go.
You're rubber banding really bad.
Yeah, I think because I was launching the stream. Right.
Okay, so I'm in the external view at the moment, so...
And that should be now streaming. Yep. Okay.
Streaming, yeah.
Do I need to move anywhere?
I'll let
Boog come in first, because he's the centre. Right, because he's the odd ship out. So he needs to come back to where he was. In between,
I'm going to reverse up into the tourist beacon.
So I was at Kosai Terminal, and I did the auto dock, and unfortunately the auto dock failed, and I went past my assigned pad and smashed into the wall.
Oh, lucky.
Yeah, it failed. So, I'm like, oh geez, okay. Turn around, fly to the other end, and slow down, and let it take over again.
Come down this way, Boo.
That do? Oh, I've got to go down a bit, do I?
You're
a K away from us.
Oh, where are you?
Alright, where is everybody?
Okay. There you are.
Sorry, restart.
Ouch.
Second leap of shame for the night.
I found two planets with 0.0 atmosphere. gravity. I found the office of Tavares' planet.
Yeah, that's a good photo. That's a great photo.
Okay.
Talk about fucking...
So, let's have a look.
I haven't moved from the first photo.
No, you haven't.
Ah, shit, wrong button.
Gotta rearrange it all again. Hang on a second, let me get...
Hang on, I gotta come back. PT players would have fucked this up like 20 times.
Right. Let's have a look here. What's going on? What's going on? Okay. Well, it depends on what angle you're on.
I'm trying to get myself kind of...
Yeah, if you stay...
Rooster!
if you hold it, which angle are you looking at?
I'm trying to line up the side, Chris.
Didn't need that one.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, all little DBXs go between Boo and us and the ASPs. Well, do you want to... No, you've got a large ship, so it doesn't really matter to be extra.
Alright.
Oh, fuck, I've got to fix these controls. They're all backwards at the moment.
Okay, which is up on the Phantom? That's not up.
Is that that's you, Hals? I have the mayor, is it?
Oh, yeah, that's up. Okay.
Sorry, what was that? I'm actually in a private session. I'm in Travez's private group. I'm just doing couriering. So.
I was just asking if that was you in the mayor, or the mayor, or whatever it's called.
No.
Okay. All right.
Mysterious stranger, tip off. You received the following text marked for your attention, Commander Hals of 25. This seems to be on the down low. Apparently, some high value data. If you can recover it,
hold your position there. Hold your position there.
I'm just trying to get right beside. There we go. That do.
No, you need to twist. So twist your axis to the right.
That right?
Not that way.
No way.
Your is what I'm trying to say. Your right.
Okay. I'm just going to go one way or the other. I've got no idea what's going to happen.
That's it. Keep going. A little bit more and a little bit more. Okay, hold your there. Right. Okay, your center.
I seem to have an asp that's irritating me.
Yeah. Asps do that.
They do that.
They get pain things.
Pain in the ass.
Pain in the ass.
Personally, it's Achilles.
Right. Now.
Shit! I've lost my signal.
Who's on the left-hand side of Boo?
That's Rooster with his pink thrusters.
Rooster, you need to come forward more.
Yeah, I've got to pull out a bit more.
Forward, stay in that position.
Don't worry about it.
Forward. Rooster, forward, keep going. A little bit more.
Adam, have you got silent running on? Because it looks like you're generating a lot of heat there.
Okay. Yeah.
Hold it there, Rooster. Now, you're right. Rooster, you're right. Keep yawing. And a little bit more and you're going down as well. You're a bit more your right. You're right. Okay, beautiful. Nice. Okay, strafe right a little bit.
Strafe right
a little bit. To your
Where
right.
Are you going to keep... get a...
Hold Where's it, your a little DB... bit more. That's it there. Beautiful.
Where's your DBX going, Bluey?
The DBX is probably going to go maybe to the end. And... yeah. So, Chris, you're in the road of everybody. So, just go straight down, Chris. You're, strafe down. Yeah, keep going. Hold it there. That's far enough.
I know these bloody belugas have dropped into your shop.
Don't worry about the belugas. We'll fix them in a minute. Yeah, Adam, Adam, strafe left.
I'm just going to leave my controller down so I don't press B.
Just put your landing gear down.
Put your landing gear down. That's great.
Cargo hatch.
Keep going, Adam. Strafing left. You're going to get right alongside...
Isn't he yawing?
No, he's got a strafe left.
Yeah, you're yawing. You need
you're yawing at the moment.
Thrust
to your left. A little bit more. Keep going left.
Adam, how much have you been drinking of that homebrew tonight?
I've only had one.
Yeah, you need to have two.
One bottle?
You haven't had enough, clearly.
You haven't had enough. Okay. Keep going left a bit more, Adam.
I think you've only had one bottle.
Yeah, okay. Hold it there. Roll. That's it. Boo. Stand still. You're my centerpiece. Okay. Come forward a bit, Adam.
Yeah.
Keep going, Boo.
A bit more.
I think...
I'm not sure.
Keep going forward a bit more, Adam.
I need some chips.
Okay, hold it there, Adam. You're right. You're to your right. A little bit more.
climbing up again?
That's not bad. That's not bad. Landing
that,
gear down.
That
Adam.
Doesn't look too bad, actually.
Yeah. Landing gear down, Adam.
Yep.
Beautiful.
Cargo scoop out.
Yeah, might as well.
Now everyone Chris, smile for the camera.
let's see now. Chris, where's the little DPXs go? I think...
Above and between the asps.
Yeah, okay, alright. So, Chris...
Oh, actually, no, because then they'll be in the way of the black hole, depending on what position you
maybe,
got.
Maybe just to the tips of the asp. So, you
Sorry?
The tips of the asp.
Are you guys at stage A?
Yeah, we are, yeah.
Oh, okay.
So, Chris, just for starters... straight up, so thrust up, get your big, little bit, whoa, easy, whoa, hold it there, now thrust to your right, that's yawing, then you just have
to I'm on a controller, mate, so I haven't got a, hang on, I'll have to,
okay, that's good, there, bit more,
Chris knows what he's doing.
And hold it there, now roll back.
This is the most interesting conversation I've ever listened to on Xbox. Roll.
Oh, you can watch it. You can watch the live stream. Watch the live stream. It's riveting.
Tad more roll. A tad more. Okay, and then straight up. Thrust up. A little bit more.
Someone eating popcorn while they're watching that, are they?
Yeah, a little bit more, Chris. A little bit more. Hold it. Oop. Just down a bit.
I'm having a packet of chips.
Yeah.
Some of us has got his popcorn.
Roll left. Roll left a bit. Yeah. Okay. Alright. Hold it there. Now I've got to get myself into... sim on my spot.
Oops. Shit. Sorry. That was me. got myself out of alignment there.
You got a yaw there, Blue. Booey.
Oh, back up.
Yeah, I know. I just...
Shit,
I changed my...
You are messing with my OCD.
My mission in life.
This is the best fun I've had on a league for ages.
And people say exploration's boring.
True.
It's only boring when you've got no one to talk to.
Yeah, true.
You got a yaw to your right.
I'm gonna come down a little bit, and you're to my right.
Oh, can you see on the stream?
I'm actually looking at my right-hand window.
Right.
I'm doing this all from.
No, if I had thought about doing this 6 months ago, I'd be back in the bubble by now.
Yeah.
You know, talking to you guys while on.
Bowie, you got a your right.
You're to my right a little bit.
Bowie does. Space hamster's got a yaw right, because he's a bit...
That certainly would have killed a lot of boredom
anyway.
Oh,
yawing. That way. Oops. Back.
Okay.
Need a bit more right. Dead zone on this throttle.
What do you reckon? Is that a good enough... Oh, I need
Hang
a
on.
Landing gear. Fucking hell, you know what that was, ain't ya? Son of a bitch.
Fuck.
Wait. Sorry, guys. I'll fuck that up. Sorry. I'll be back real quick. Hang on. Wait, dude. Sorry. Oh, fucking hell, idiot.
No.
That was meant to be my landing gear and end up being the boost button.
Oh, my God.
Right, okay, nearly there.
Half an hour to take one screenshot.
Of context menus when you're holding your button?
45 minutes later.
I was just saying, half an hour to take one screenshot.
Yeah, what made it better is he makes that noise when you're like,
oh, fuck.
This black hole's gonna have collapsed by the time we get the fucking photo.
Okay.
Yeah, there'd be no Landing more Milky gear. Way.
Righto. Adam, I think, who can take a good screenshot and do the old posting thing?
How, How's that? How's that looking on the stream?
That's looking good. Well, you just zoom in a wee bit, I reckon.
Yeah, keep going.
I got it.
And I reckon come down a bit lower.
Lower.
Get the.
Oh, I'm with you. Hang on. Whoop. Backwards. I don't like seeing ships too front on. What's wrong?
Okay. That's not bad.
Yeah.
Huh? Yeah, turn your lights on.
Turn your lights on.
Yeah, lights on. All right, now, no boosting.
No boosting.
Yeah, don't hit the wrong buttons.
Yeah. Cargo hatch. Ooh.
No, your lights. There we go.
I'm back on the... Looking from this angle, it's on the left, but you'd be on...
That's Chris's dog.
Yeah, the one on the left
of the stream.
Rooster, stay still. Stay still.
Hang on.
Now this is entertainment.
No one move.
Those freaking belugas are in the way now. Alright. I'll take a couple of that, I think. Kill the stream.
Hey, am I... I don't even know what ship I am. Am I on
You're in the new DBX, mate.
How do you not know what ship you're in?
I just bought it on the way here, so I don't actually know what it looks like, really. I wasn't sure if I was on the edge or the middle.
On boost stream?
I was flashing my lights on and off, and I couldn't see it on the stream.
Yeah. On the stream, you're the one on the far left, and I'm the one on the far right.
Ooh. Yeah, blue is next to the gold ESP.
He stopped streaming now.
Yeah, I had to, because I can't take screenshots.
I'll just stream a photo.
Yeah, Xbox is shitty like that.
I can always take a screenshot on the actual PC, but the image quality is going to be shit. Actually, I might just hang on a second to check what quality I'm capturing in at the moment. Because that might be dialed down right now.
Oh, I found another Earthlight tonight.
Oh, nice.
Belugas and orcas piss off.
About 5 minutes ago.
Get sucked into that black hole, bitch. Get sucked into that hole.
Yeah, there's an orca heading straight for it. Alright. That'll do. I've taken enough.
Already?
Yep.
All right, good job, guys.
You can press B now. So,
yeah.
Bugger.
Right, where to?
I don't know.
Well, there's no planet to land on.
Yeah, there's no planets in this system, so
we should document a trip back to the bubble by taking a photo in every system.
Oh, you're joking! It'll take us fucking 4 years.
63 million.
Yeah, that's right.
I was going to say, you'd be lucky to get back to the bubble in this lifetime.
Hey, back to,
what system you want to go to?
I don't know.
Hang on, I'll jump to one and I'll have a look. Meeny, meeny, miny, mo. I'm just going to pick a fucking random one.
What's in the codex, I wonder? Close
yes. I've just picked
that's
out a
what
random,
I've been doing at the moment is yeah, going through and finding codex stuff.
There was a couple of systems we could land on back in the system we came from.
Yeah, where the
go back there or
yeah. Fuck, yeah, we'll go back there.
Yeah, fuck, let's go back there.
Oh shit, busy out here, isn't it?
J. No. 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 Shit.
Is that?
No, it's not it. Found it. It's a heading back there now.
What system? Oh, I know what it's called. What system are you going to?
F, the one that we came from. It's an FJ stop 5.
Righto, okay.
Good lords.
Howdy.
You missed out on the fun.
Fucked up joke they've ever heard.
Oh.
Tavares, that was send it to you.
You missed out on the fun.
I'm only going to stop 5.
It's 4.5 minutes of your life that you will thank me for later, but you probably and may throw up during. It's fucking awesome. It's Doug Stanhope's rendition of the Aristocrats.
I think we need more dad jokes.
All right, Uranus.
You get
the link as well.
Oh, first, we'll go to the first planet under the ringed icy body.
So what? Hang on, what system? Where are you going?
It's not stop 5. Stop
5 is 1300 light years.
It's 4.5 minutes of your life that you will thank me for later.
Me and Adam are in stop 5. So we're the anchorages.
Oh, no, that's stop 6.
Okay, that's more like it. Yeah, stop 6.
I got into the
top 6.
I got into the problem today where I'm so close to the bubble now that I'm having to search for systems to get my fucking exploration rank shit up. I was a little bit premature. I should have stayed around Sergei a little bit longer.
Well, I've got about 200 systems of the Cardo data hand in.
Yeah, but be careful though, because like I also had multiple hundreds of systems and actually didn't work out to that much. You need EDMC with the what's it called, Canon Discovery shit connected.
Yep.
To tell you which things to scan.
Oh, I'm using ED Scout, which tells me.
Oh, probably does the same thing. Yeah.
Yeah.
The Canon Discovery scanner is actually really fucking useful.
I was told either or, and I just chose the ED Scout. Yeah.
Tavares.
Yeah.
Let me know how that video goes for you.
Oh, the audio is crap, but it's pretty hilarious.
So the first, we'll go to the first planet underneath that ringed planet.
Right.
The video is where it's at though, because he's telling it to like a toddler.
Not even.
Not even a toddler, like newborn.
So that's one at 6,000 light seconds.
Yeah. So yeah. Right. So it's the first one underneath the ring.
I've got a little table of thing. I've got a little table of how much more Cardo data. I need 29 million more Cardo data, and I'm now 80 jumps out, and I'm pretty sure, and I've had to do detours.
Fuck
to...
can't ask fucking game.
Now.
Detours to get the extras. Yeah, bring it. Somebody's a little bit tetchy. It's okay. These things happen.
I dropped out of super cruise.
It's alright.
Must be his part of the month.
Somebody needs a back rub.
All this shit happened because of a dumb fucking orca didn't get out the way of my autopilot, so I'm gonna smash into this.
Rooster!
Fucking auto docking shit.
Okay, alright. Which planet are we going to again?
The first one, and I moved their ring the planet.
Okay, well, fuck, nowhere near the rooster. I mean, that dude's got some serious shit going on. I'd say at least 3 year light year distance around him.
Oh dear.
First ring. Was you say the first ring planet?
Yeah. No. So the ring is only one ring planet, and then it's the first planet underneath that.
Oh, underneath. Planet. Roger.
Well, I should say the moon. The first moon underneath that ring planet. Basically, what it is.
Cool.
Does everybody agree with the rooster? That'll it'll end all of the argument.
Just follow Rooster. It should be B1A, I think, if it's mapped properly.
Yeah, should be B1A. I'm not sure, it says unexplored to me.
It's,
just placed a probe on a planet I didn't need to scan.
Have you got the end of the joke, Tavares?
Almost there.
It's fucked up, is it?
Have you seen Gallagher? Yeah, I didn't like it either.
And then he got the glove, like, not one of those normal gloves, one of those gloves you inseminate pigs with. It was mixed with blood and glass, like...
Jeez, I'm almost drunk this glass of wine, too. I'm gonna fucking sleep tonight.
Oh, God. Oh, fuck, what day is it today?
Sunday.
Monday. Friday.
Sunday.
Tuesday.
Friday.
Monday.
Since we're in the same country.
Oh, shit, I've got work today.
Well, it's 1:20 in the morning.
Fuck ass. I completely forgot I have work today.
Damn you guys, are so friggin' distracting. Shut up, weird.
I could take a morning day off.
Turn back time.
You're distracting me.
It's my third bloody shame, leap of shame tonight, Neil. Damn it.
You looked of shame because of our distracting chat.
Yeah, I'm just having too much fun.
You need to become a better pilot.
Now I've got turn back time stuck in my head. Thanks,
Simon. Yay, turn back time.
Take a morning day off.
What the fuck did I just watch?
You just watched Doug Stanhope's rendition of The Aristocrats. It's fucking hilarious. So the history of The Aristocrats is basically you have to make a joke about a family, including mother, father, two kids, and an animal.
Mm.
And it's not a public joke. It's a comedian's joke. So it's basically no rules.
Yep.
And wherever it goes, it goes. And it started in, like, the 40s, if I remember correctly. And this has become this classic thing. And there's actually a movie called The Aristocrats.
Yeah.
Which is about... which is literally a movie about comedians talking about this joke. That all comedians do at some point reasonably... Not early, but sort of mid-career. And it's always... It's a green room joke. It's not a joke you put on stage. Because how the fuck... Like, as you just saw, there's no way you can put that on stage.
Oh, no way.
So basically what happens, comedians just go... They go fucking wild. They go way left field. They go really fucked up. And it becomes ridiculous. So that's the planet like Stanhope's rendition of The Aristocrats in front of a toddler.
That's awesome.
Yeah, so the planet we're going to is A, B, C, D, A, 1,
A. Gallagher.
Yep, got it. Yeah.
Oh, slow down.
Kicking them back up there while they play shared back time.
What was that, Rooster? A, B, C, D...
1A.
1A. A, B, C, D, 1A.
0.03G. It's got no geologicals or anything on it, so... might be a bit difficult to...
So I'll go in.
I bet you will.
Then Blue will follow me in. Then I'll jump out and jump in the view there.
Oh no, I haven't actually.
Sorry. All right.
So your mother just has a Wharton Beaver stick.
What am I watching?
Doug Stanhope's rendition of The Aristocrats.
It goes for 4 minutes.
It's good. It's worth
it. It's good.
It's very worth.
Much worth. Such wow. I can't listen to both at the same time. Yes.
So let me find a place to land.
At least you go... What? Someone commented on my video. Hot girl. Who was that?
What was the comment?
Which video?
Head towards the crater. I'm heading towards the blue because it seemed that they look a lot more flat at the landing.
Alright, so here's the question, Varys. If I put that in BGS operations chat, is that going to get shut down by Darlok or not?
What, that video? Probably Zorba.
Zorba more than anything.
Nah, fuck that. Zorba will enjoy it.
At least you got a hot girl call you beautiful in the comments, yeah. gotta love bots, eh?
Oh, yeah.
I'll put that into... Where should I put that, Tavares?
Bids and screenshots.
We need an NSFW channel.
Yeah, you do need an NSFW channel.
No, we don't have an NSFW channel, do we?
No. And maybe need Magician Zorba for one, and that could be the first video for it.
Oh, for fuck's sake, make an executive decision, man. You're in a position of power, just do it.
Flaunt it.
There should have been a new role created as well, like recruiters.
Yeah, let's not go down that road.
Hey, Rooster, thinking of maybe moving closer to one of the deep ravines, the canyons.
Oh, here we go. I found a spot where I can land.
I got a deep ravine for you.
Love a deep ravine.
That's some sexy. What time?
Oh god, tonight I finally, after 25 years, I finally got to watch Barbed Wire and see Pamela Anderson's fucking nipples. Which I also fucking sent as a Facebook post to my mother, going, "You tried to stop me. I got to watch it." By the way, anybody that's intending to watch Barbed Wire, it is a terrible goddamn movie. You can also see Pamela Anderson's tits without watching the movie.
Anything
happening to Varys?
So just lock on to me, and I'll jump out.
Kind of died on that
of thing and planet. Joining with
taking off.
Entries at the moment. Yeah, taking off. Got about a K up, retracted landing gear, and I fell straight back down.
As soon as you retracted the landing gear, should have been the opposite.
And I didn't have enough time to try and boost it, just hit hard, and as soon as it hit the deck, boom.
Yeah, dead.
So I bought a new tent today.
But yeah, cool, driving on it was fun.
Yeah.
Normally a $500 tent, I got it for like fucking $300.
Yeah, because you don't bounce around because of the gravity, so you go full stick and you're hitting all the bumps and that. All
right. Send me a
SRV is basically just sticking to the ground.
Yeah, you'd be able to feel every fucking bump.
Oh, I felt a few rocks when I was doing it.
Yeah, there's little pebbles, you run into them.
Yep.
It's like, it's half your body.
Boosting up in the air, coming back down. I lost almost 10% hull on the SRV.
Just gotta, find the spot. Should be around.
Not that far from CJ. God damn.
So what are you doing at the moment out there? What's out there?
Be careful when you're doing shit though, because I made the mistake of hard landing into a planet, and I'm now running around at 50% hull.
Well, I know what. Red like, giants look like in the realistic map now, so.
No, my issue was like, here's a place you can go land, and I went and tried to land there, and it was like 3 times gravity, and I just like slammed into the fucking planet.
You saw what 11 G's did to me.
Yep.
I don't think anyone can compare to you.
Certainly not the worst case scenario, but.
I want to go back and just. You fuck it, just keep boosting down and see how fast I can get. pretty much go for like 200 kilometers up, so abort the glide as soon as you can and just speedball it down. Boost and disable your thrusters and just watch it pick up speed.
Just flight assist off.
Yeah, flight assist off.
And
yeah.
Just let gravity bring you in.
Yeah.
The issue I've got now is I've got like 150 million in fucking cargo data and a ship that, if I even sneeze at it, will fucking fall apart.
Yeah, I've got one of those too.
Sell it.
there's a whole bunch of systems that I've gone to where I really want to land on the planet because the planets are super close to the stars and things that the pictures would be really awesome, but
that
I can't.
SRV looks tiny. Blue. Jesus Christ.
Actually, it's very that picture that I put into Colonia, where I'm on the planet with the fucking, where I'm looking at the ring and the stars, a whole shitload of stars on one side, no stars on the other, stars on the other. 657. It's not that far up.
Oh, look, another.
So we're in crater there, guys.
Yeah, that was. Did you find the vector?
Yep.
That's the planet that I fucking tanked on.
Ooh.
So I got massive amounts of stars on one side, a big, nice fucking. What do we call that?
What was that? Two different skies.
Two different skies, yeah. But that particular planet also had the rings that I got in there as well, and the. Lander and also the Scarab and myself, like that was the one where like, yeah, my ship is right now in that particular picture, like shit's blowing up.
Sitting there smoking away.
Basically smoking away. I thought that was quite a cool picture just because of the fact that there's such a cut in it on that, like what do you call it? What do you call the smoky shit?
Clouds?
Smoke? Particle effect. Particles.
No, but you know what I'm saying. Like, there's the smoky line.
And down the center.
Down the left hand side. And there's.
Fuck, are you been smoking? That's the question.
Look at the goddamn picture.
It's the.
I know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, the galactic dust.
Yeah, the galactic dust line. And on one side is a stupid amount of stars. On the other side is a minimal amount of stars. With the ring and the Scarab and the ship. I thought that was a pretty cool photo.
Oh, who landed?
What they don't show is my fucking ship on fire, though.
Hey, yeah, folks. Oh, shit, I better move. Ugh.
Yeah, trying to figure out what to do now. So I did the high G.
You've got to go over there, Boo. You're landing on me.
Oh, you noticed that?
I've just been going through the, open up the galaxy.
No shields.
Galaxy map and switch it to realistic and look for a very.
You have no shields, do you?
Very dim, dim stars.
What are the dim stars?
Usually white dwarfs.
Ah, okay.
The really bright red are red giants.
I was thinking about going to check out these globe mollusks.
I'm down for a more exploration. I'm having fun out here,
eh? Not that far away either.
Are you talking like 5,000 light years?
No, way closer than that.
Ah, okay.
Bookmarked them.
Chuck us a wing invite. Yeah.
We've got the route plotted in.
Route.
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 The route, just like your router that you plug into the internet.
Yep, got my internet router.
She's rooted.
And you needed a Faraday cage for your router.
15 jumps.
I'm going to have to mark this video as R-rated, I think.
It's close.
It's annoying. I wish I could just open up the galaxy map and it should tell me where your fucking plot of the route.
Yeah.
That would be good, wouldn't it?
Because now you have to literally tell it, type it out, or either type it or just tell me. I got the galaxy map open now, I can type it in.
Yeah, I can tell you. So it is. Too many stars.
I think it's quite snowy on this planet.
Let's go find some.
Get rid of these stars, that's easier.
Why can't you have boot?
Okay, it is EOL.
Yep.
Space FLY.
Yep.
OU.
Yep.
Space KC-V.
Yep.
847 SSE
F2-5570.
Oh shit!
This better be the right one. About 1900 light years away.
Yep.
1908.
For me, 1902.72.
What, 15 jumps anyway?
Yeah. And then just past that, the other group of the mollusks.
There, I'll switch it to realist. It's just the map. Still 15 jumps. Still 15 jumps. All right, let's go. Oh.
Back in a sec.
That works.
Hey, hey, I ate 5 chops. I was hungry. Good thing I bought 2 packets.
I think we crashed.
You think you've crashed?
The fuck did I eat?
Yeah.
It tastes like that on my burp.
I don't think you meant to eat the microphone.
Right, what does that mean? Where did everyone else go?
I don't know. Ooh.
Yeah, flying around.
Hectic spinny boy.
It's for like Chris. He is the leader.
He's playing follow the leader.
Yeah.
Then
find the comrade.
Hide the zucchini. Yeah.
Yes, the vegetable.
No.
I don't know where they've gone, Boo.
So, Vincent, what do you think of the aristocrats?
Well, that took a while to supercharge.
All right.
Okay, they're way over there.
Yeah.
I bet you they're all going to be undiscovered all the way out there as well, so. Oh, 38
what
bodies.
What is it made out of?
Oof.
Seems quite icy in here.
So I'll turn my conditioner up then. It is getting quite cold in here.
Hard work on this planet.
I know, right? You turn around and you spin out of control.
So I'm gonna go to planet ABC3.
Apparently that comment got removed as well.
Ah. Damn it, I paid $5 for that bot.
To post one thing, yeah, you got your money's worth out of it.
Nah.
Has anyone on this planet got a cargo bay?
No, I've got no cargo space at all. You found
cargo on a fucking exploration ship.
What'd you find, Chris?
Somebody on Amazon.
Oh, there might be some material.
Yeah, there's mats here. You just get bronzite, cordite.
Phosphorus.
How much are they selling that for?
Oh, shit!
I heard something.
You can buy a Faraday cage for a wireless router for
$28. I thought it was you.
Which most of them are just like paper holders. Like, you put your paper in it. And they just convert
it. It'll stop you from getting COVID from 5G, though.
Yeah, that's true, too. It'll also stop you from getting 5G from
5G. 5G.
Like, what the fuck is wrong with people?
You have to ask that now. You should know that. You should know the answer by now.
Invented. I just watched a story. I just literally watched.
You're just jealous. You're just jealous they're making millions of dollars by selling this for stupid.
I need to become less scrupulous. I need to actually sell some shit that I know is fucking doesn't work just to make money.
I can't do that. It's fucking.
No, I like to think I can't do that, but fuck it, everybody else is. Why not?
Yeah, everyone's fucking doing it.
I've literally just watched a video about a guy while telling a toddler about fucking fist fucking like his parents and siblings, and I found like This is more disturbing than
Sorry?
That. Yeah.
What?
Yeah, it's...
Have you seen Gallagher?
Like, oh, wait, hold on. Who said what so I can send them these videos?
I want to see the video.
Acton,
it's nothing disturbing.
Who else?
I don't want to see the videos.
Well, you want to see it? All right, you send through to you. Who else? Come on, speak up, people.
It's just .com.
Oh, yep, you get one too. Garbage Chris, fuck it, whatever.
Oh, shit. This has just descended into a chaotic session of Smash Up Derby.
It always
are you going
does.
There, are you going there, what's your name, Bluey?
I'm following a signal source.
Let's follow Bluey.
You're not making a beeline straight out there, are you, Tavares?
I've been checking the systems as I go.
Literally the second system I landed had water worlds in it, so I'm mapping them all at the moment.
Nice.
Oh, fuck. No. No.
Not like I need the cardo data, but...
I need to maybe get a little bit back from the two lost anacondas.
Two?
Yeah, well, the one at the planet and the one at the base.
Ah, yeah. It's only 24 mil. Slow down.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
From Arm Springs.
Who's back?
JD's back.
Holy shit. At least I got icy planets right.
Jeez, I would have thought I would have been nearly at this planet by now.
Not even close.
Holy still Jesus, 70,000 light seconds away. It was over 200,000 away.
Nice.
These Wi-Fi protecting Faraday cages are over $100.
Oh, carbon.
They've been selling between like say 70 and 80 Canadian dollars.
What's that for?
Faraday cages for your Wi-Fi router.
Oh,
okay.
You're kidding me. That's not what actually a thing, fuck? Is it?
That is actually
we weren't joking. It's a real thing, a real product with real product reviews.
What's a real product?
A Faraday cage for your access point, your modem.
Why would you want a Faraday cage for your router for when you need the Wi-Fi?
It's to protect you from the 5G fucking alien people.
It's to protect you from all the RF signals and shit.
You know, those exact signals that you're trying to send with your fucking wireless.
But I want to communicate with the aliens.
Ooh, fuck it.
Well, you're out of luck, buddy.
Oh, come on.
I say the Pentagon's been ordered to release all data they know about UFOs and shit.
Sorry, Biden, I'm going to
exactly
pinch it.
Nothing.
Sorry, Biden,
exactly
I'm going to steal your saying here. Come on, man.
To protect you from the $350 Wi-Fi signal that you wanted to get from your Nighthawk,
here's the thing that's really ridiculous, because even if they identified it as aliens, it would immediately no longer be a UFO, and at that point, not subject to release, because it would be an identified flying object,
even though it's
alien. It would be an identified flying object, at which point, not releasing
it. Technologies, it's good.
Yeah. So yeah, they can release unidentified flying object fucking data all they want. It's not going to make any difference whatsoever.
It's like, yeah, we got this, but we don't know what it is.
Yep. But as soon as they do know what it is, which is what everybody thinks it's going to be, which is aliens, then it's no longer unidentified.
Send them a whole bunch of unfocused pictures of fruit and vegetables and call it a day.
I got some unfocused pictures of my fucking ball sack I'll send them. Jesus.
That's a bit too much, Mark. Jesus. Come on, settle down.
You can get a Faraday cage for that.
You might get a complex disorder because people are saying, "What the hell is that?"
I was about to say I've sent blurry pictures of my balls to way more many people, but sorry, Boo, you get that one. That fucking line. That's awesome. We could make a Faraday cage for that.
Just to, you know.
In one of the Discords I'm in, we have a quotes page, so when people say, like, really gold stuff...
Please quote that. Where is
it
that?
It gets pinned forever. Like, the last, like, 3 years, we look back and it's like... What? We're trying to remember what this quote was from, then we remember. It's like, yeah.
I did... It's funny you say that, because I said the same thing at our New Year's party this year, or last year, whatever, you know what I mean. And I said to the people that, because we always, it's the same group of people every year for New Year's, and I said, like, Jesus fucking Christ, we're always so fucked on this night. Like, we need to actually do a little bit of a journal. Like, put a blank journal in the middle of the table with a pen, with a few pens, like, and just write down the fucked up things people say. Because we need to publish those year on year within our little friends group, or just showing the fucked up things that were said. Like, this year there was one girl that said, Ange said, I can't remember the exact words, but it's basically, it ended up with,
oh god.
Which, like, if you heard the entire sequence of things, it kind of made sense. I mean, well, it made it as much sense as it could. But if you heard that just as a fucking quote, that's insane. But it'd be hilarious to look back and go, hey, yeah, last year, or, you know, 5 years ago in 2020, Ange said, hey, Mike, don't worry, she can go to sleep, I'm not going to rape your girlfriend in the middle of the night. Funny for the people, don't get me wrong, it wouldn't be openly published, it would be but you get what I mean. But yeah, same sort of thing. Like, it's, there's an argument to be made that quotes need to be preserved.
$190, it's an upgraded EMF blocking Wi-Fi router cover. Blocks 90 to 95%. Oh my god. $190 Australian.
We need to make and sell these things, and just in the corner, little tiny writing satire.
But the problem is, these things make millions of dollars. That's the problem. It's 10 cents worth of time and effort, and it makes millions of dollars.
Do they have any product reviews? Holy shit, they do too. Blocks your signal and makes your router unusable.
Oh shit.
doing exactly what it says and definitely block it up.
What do you expect, people? Like, come on.
Oh, shit.
I hear a little issue.
People who buy this need time to go back to school. Sorry, yeah.
What's your issue?
Garbage Chris has an issue. What's up? Go for it.
Well, I accidentally shot... Well, I've shot Blue on purpose. It wasn't accidental. I shot Bluey because I thought it'd be fun.
Hold on, in less than one sentence, you said, I've shot Blue accidentally but on purpose. Which one is it, man?
Yes, I've got a bounty.
That's not confusing at all.
Or where are you going to get handed it? Where are you going to get handed into?
I don't know.
Oh, in Colonia.
That's actually a good point.
Where's the nearest detention centre?
No.
About 5-10 light years away from Colonia, so have fun with that. Like, quite literally, it's next door. There's no punishment.
But can I go...
There is an interstellar factors... And
yes, there is. At Jock Station.
And Colonia Hub.
There's a few interstellar factors around.
We need to Sarjay.
Ooh. Ooh.
Did Bluey not have report crimes against me turned off?
Bluey had it fucking turned on, didn't he?
Must have. Let me just check.
Doesn't matter.
Fly around wanted, right? If you can hand that bounty, when you're finished, right, you can instantly transport yourself back to Colonia. to the detention center. You won't lose any exploration data.
Yeah, I was about to say the same thing. It's not a destruction, so you keep your exploration data.
Yeah.
But is there something I can do? I can try and if there's an interstellar faction. Well, Joe, am I only going to be wanted in this system?
It doesn't matter. Yeah, but Garbage Crest, it doesn't really matter anyway. Just do your exploration, because there's not enough ships out here to make any difference. Do your exploration, and then when you're ready to go back to Colonia, just go hand yourself in, because it'll get you there immediately, and you'll retain your...
If you pay it off through Interstellar Factor, you're just going to pay off the bounty. You're not going to go anywhere.
No, but it actually works in his favor if it does, because he can keep the exploration data and then be transported to the closest penal colony, which will be back in Colonia. So he doesn't have to do the trip back.
I've handed in all my cargo already, so I haven't got any. I just want to get rid of the bounty, but no one's actually going to shoot me, are they? Like,
No, not out of his space.
Well, actually, you're clean, according to... I'm looking at your stats now, and you're clean.
None of us are clean.
That's weird. What if I go back in the SRV? Because it was showing as wanted.
Yeah, usually it will time out. Yeah, it will be temporary. Most of the time. Oh.
Sometimes.
Chris,
it's not that bad,
shit.
Mate.
Be fine.
Guys, I'm going to have to call it a night, so...
no worries.
Hey, Boo.
I'll probably be on... Yeah, mate?
Before you go, I'll send you the link. Watch the video.
I'll send the link. Send the link.
No, I've sent it twice now. God damn it, Boo. You didn't watch it the first time, apparently.
You might as well camp out on this planet tonight.
Which video is that?
You've done it now.
So you just said which video is that?
Yeah.
That's right. That's one.
Did you see what I put in Billabong? One of the comments?
No.
Billabong.
Looks perfectly modified.
First I found it made the internet utterly useless. I'm in smart TV, it's where.
Yeah, that's nuts.
Alright guys, I'm logging off. Cheers for that, it was good fun. I'm glad we got that photo.
Yeah.
Nice to have a quick
pic. Oh, Jesus, yeah, okay.
Oh, I have to upload it.
That's just interesting.
Yeah, Chris.
I'm off the... Can I finish my wine and then go to bed? Yeah, fine. I'm fucked.
See you, Roost.
Alright. See you guys.
What's really funny, though, is that the difference between a Faraday cage and a hypersensitive antenna is almost nothing. It's where you connect the wires, so...
Are we having fun yet?
I haven't had fun since 1995, so who the man to talk about?
40%. 47% of the reviews are 5 stars. Does that make you feel...
Yeah, but the issue with this, which is a review like this, where, as I said, like, the difference between a Faraday cage and a highly sensitive antenna is which way is the wires connected. Like,
oh, there's different brands on here as well. Wi-Fi cover. Oh, wicked. Oh, shit.
Invented? Are you willing to put in, let's call it...
What?
$50?
They sell the what are they called? The paper holders in. I've seen these paper holders in what's it called?
Office Works.
That's literally all it is, and it's just they've just put a hole in it with a rubber grommet.
Yeah.
I shall catch
you. So what I'm saying is, are you willing to put in $50 to start a company so we can make millions on this fucking 5G mind control problem? We could solve it.
Yeah.
Actually, fuck it.
Meant to be fucking... they're meant to be cracking down on this shit.
Yeah, but if you put satire in little writing, and it's they're involved for buying the shit.
Do Use of this box does not affect signal strength and range. There you go.
Yeah, see, that's objectively false.
Yep.
That's an actionable fucking statement. We'll just say it's decorative.
It's pretty much, when you put it in the box, it's like turning the gain down in your Wi-Fi. That's all it is. You're not going to be able to... 90% to 95%, yeah, that's bullshit.
Yeah, but here's the problem, though. The problem I have is not doing it. The problem is I'm not willing to accept your accurate description of turning the gain down on your Wi-Fi. My shit is like, no, we need to fucking kill the Wi-Fi signal.
Ah, that's easy. Unplug the power. There you go.
No, but you can do this with this.
There you go. I've saved you $200.
Yeah, you just get a wall adapter.
No, not save you $200. Oh, anyway. Damn it, invented. We're trying to build a business here. Fuck, man. Like, no. We need to figure out a way to 100% kill the Wi-Fi. Sorry, it's rare, Karen.
Personal Faraday cages.
Well, if I want to,
Faraday cages is super easy.
If I wanted to build some Tesla coils, then yeah, I'll need to look into that. But yeah,
no, don't.
I was going to Varus. I had the order all filled in and everything, and I was going to purchase it.
Oh, for those singing Tesla coils?
Yeah, because Architect, if you've ever heard of those, they finally release kits. I think they're the ones I sent you. But yeah, I wanted to get two, so, and it was almost like $1,500 Australian for two of them. Because you'll need one for different tones.
Oh, we need to sell phone cases.
They already exist, the Faraday phone cases.
What we need to do is what I'm already...
User a bit slow.
Which is putting together the EDA Cunty fucking...
Cups? I want a mug.
Watch faces.
Watch faces?
For Wear OS and whatever the fuck Apple uses.
Apple...
Maybe like a smartwatch.
Yeah.
We need someone either with a Google developer account or an Apple developer account and knows how to fucking do it.
I need a developer account for the
For Google, yeah.
No.
To publish it, yeah.
But to publish it within Google, yes, but you could publish whatever the fuck you want.
Yeah.
I have fucking hats. Oh, Jesus. $100.
I'm pretty sure... What the fuck am I even saying? Apple is literally in the building that I work in. They rent one of the floors off us. I'm pretty sure I can organize something.
Right, night, guys.
That dude.
See you, gotcha.
Boo. Apple literally hires a floor of me, so yeah, I can... Yeah, Apple will be easy.
Is this
the Wear OS stuff for Samsung is Windows capable? Like, you just download the fucking developer back and do it. It's only Apple that becomes painful.
Now with Apple, I can temporarily sign it for, I think it was 3 weeks or something. I can temporarily assign a signature.
Yeah, but it's
to
only
it.
For us, right? I mean, it's only 4 hour.
Yeah, but it's literally once that expires, the app gets removed, then I have to re-sign another one.
Oh no, how horrible is that?
It's annoying. And if I do it too many times, they put a fucking block on my account.
Yeah, but you just put a notification up in wherever saying, hey, we're doing this for a week, or whatever.
Oh, for Apple. Getting that. Fuck Apple.
Google and Samsung is fine because they'll just leave it there.
Stop giving me undiscovered systems, for fuck's sake.
Hey, get bit, man. I'm spitting distance to the bubble, and I need 30 million and... Hold on, actually... Yeah, 29.5 million in Cardo data to get...
Oh, that was... So a couple of hours of exploration.
Yeah. Don't rub it in. I should have stayed out in Colonia.
I've readied on for like 40 mil today in exploration data. But I got up pretty early this morning.
I hope you died in a car fire.
Oh. Nah. I don't drive, so it sucks. Joke's on you. Oh, probably what it is my fucking shed's gonna catch on fire and I'm gonna burn alive in there, so...
Yeah, whichever way it works, I don't give a
shit. Yeah, as long as I burn to death.
As you burn to death, yeah. Basically, that's what I'm going for.
That's my, top
it was
tier.
Only...
That's probably the way I don't want to go out burned to death. Drowning, I reckon I'll be okay with. Drowning's pretty peaceful.
Drowning I'm trained for, so I'm okay with that one, but...
Fuck small spaces, man.
Yeah, not a fan of those.
It's not about small spaces, it's about small ideas. But drowning apparently is relatively peaceful, but yeah, no, when I did my Dive Master stuff, Dive Master's course, it was... Yeah. You get pretty close to drowning on that one.
I've never been scuba diving.
You should. It's wonderful. It's a complete departure and a complete reimagining, re-understanding of the way the world works.
Just a snorkel and goggles off the coast of, I think it was Brisbane at the time. Just chilling along, and all of a sudden you hear this ping. 30 seconds later, 40 seconds later, you get another fucking ping, and it's like, the fuck is that? And, apparently it was a sonar. From a submarine.
Yeah.
No shit, really?
If you're close to a submarine and they ping, if you're too close, you know about it. It fucking hurts.
Yeah.
Really?
I was just that, yeah, I was that far away. It just sounds like a, yeah.
A ping.
A high-pitched noise, yeah.
They are literally doing tests now with sonar, with underwater, with with whales and dolphins and various other things, because it is that loud, and they're coming to the conclusion very quickly that submarine maneuvers are actually significantly and horrendously affecting whale and dolphin movements and whale and dolphin communication, because it is that loud.
I mean, if you firsthand experienced that as, you know, something even slightly painful, and obviously the sensitivity of those mammals are, you know, orders of magnitude more sensitive than what you've got, and you're saying it's sort of like it was intrusive.
It's only when the submarine goes active, goes for active ping.
Yeah. Which they would do very often.
For tests and shit, but otherwise, no.
Nah, I suppose not.
Because you don't... You
expose yourself if you're active.
You're exposing yourself when you go active, yeah.
Yeah, sure. Perfectly reasonable assessment there, except that most people walk around life and in the world without punching people in the face, and then occasionally they do punch people in the face, and it's a massive fucking thing for all the people around them. And
that's why I carry on a chicken. And I slap people with chickens.
I think the point is made.
Frozen like, chickens work better.
A ping is a very disruptive thing, kind of like a punch to somebody in the face in the middle of a crowded goddamn clubbing scene. Like, everybody notices it.
I'm getting sick and tired of fucking Karens as well.
Of what?
I wanted to get Karens. Fucking horrible people, man. Like, I've never wanted to beat someone to death with a frozen chicken so much in my life.
Oh, shit.
Well, if you see someone in the news that's been charged with murder with fucking frozen chicken, yeah, you know who it is. I'll see how many people I can get before I go down.
I hope I'm around you for that. I'll help you, man. I will help you.
Fucking over people, man.
Especially
the self-serve checkout, man. It's... You're there to fucking scan your items and get the fuck out. Have a fucking get-together and set up your food and have lunch and...
Ooh, jeez. The thing I got really annoyed about with people in this, because I don't know how it is in Australia, but in New Zealand now, like,
Wait, you don't get shopping bags.
It's all self-packaging. But you don't even get your own bags. And
it's funny. Coles is like, yeah, we're getting rid of, like, one-time use bags. So you're here, have some recycled 15-cent bags, which I've just been using in one use anyway, so...
Yep.
Oh yeah, no, over here it's been, plastic bags have been, well, basically illegal for the last year. 2 years, yeah. Almost, actually, come think of it.
I think these bags...
reusable bags, which, to be honest, I don't have that big of an issue with. Like, whatever. But during the fucking lockdown, and most of the time, pre-lockdown, you kind of... groceries went through, you've packed them into your bags and put them into your trolley and whatever. But the problem is when you're dealing with lockdown scenario,
made in Malaysia, the Coles bags are
still sit, all ours are like hemp and like fabric whatever.
We got some of the plastic. Oh, Jesus
Christ. No plastic here. Even if you get bags at the supermarket for like 10 cents per bag, it's all paper bags.
Now. Hello, goodbye.
Did you just jump in?
It's all paper bags.
But the issue was like people sitting, going to the checkout during lockdown when there's like limited input and output, and like for the supermarkets where there was a bit of a flow going on where. You know, the number of people going in was limited by the number of people going out. It kind of get my point.
Yeah. People are
but
freaking
then
out
people
over
people are going like, oh yeah, no, and then they'd be stood at the end of the packaging line, like packing things into their bags slowly and carefully because blah, 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 blah. That's like, no, put it into the fucking trolley, fuck off outside, and pack it there, because you're slowing everybody else up. I got into at least half a dozen arguments with people going like, packing our bags, give us a minute. I was like, no, put it in the trolley, fuck off what's out, go to the back of your car, and when you're at the back of your car, then you get to pack it out. Oh, but no, but I want to put it into my... Fuck off!
Yeah, because you're going to put it in bags, then put it back into the trolley, then take the trolley
to your fucking
car.
Just put everything in the trolley, take your bags, go to your car, pack it, fuck off.
It's not that hard.
Sorry, I got emotional there again.
You almost lost your cool there.
Almost.
Sorry.
You didn't do an aneurysm or something, did you?
It drove me and it still drives me up the goddamn wall. Go do it at your car. Don't do it here. Just let everybody else out. Like, anyway.
Audi forces people out of the shop. You know, they usually have like an area where you pretty much pack your, you know, with the Audi or how that works, pack your own bags and shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, they won't even let people do that. You had to walk out of the store with your trolley, sort it out for yourself, then bring the trolley back.
Yeah, no, they didn't do that here. They basically just kind of let people do their thing. It's like, no, just put it in the goddamn trolley and fuck off. They wouldn't do it.
Yeah. Most of the people breaking the rules were down to the individual stores. Are we there yet? 5 more jumps.
4 more. Almost there.
Well, we're pretty much taking the same route now.
So literally, you're scanning a system, then I jump into it, and I'm scanning that system.
I didn't even scan this one. Only icy bodies, and there's 52 of them.
Fuck yeah, I'm down for that.
Jeez, I'm not getting any bloody neutron jumps tonight.
Might be either too high or too low.
Could be.
Yeah, Killfair noticed that on the other side of Sajay, that the
neutrons
just disappeared.
But Killfair has a unique problem. Killfair apparently doesn't participate in the same game we do, because Killfair has not once, as far as I can... I mean, he may be able to correct me when he's on, but he's not once been interdicted or hyperdicted by Thargoids.
He has now.
Oh, he has now. He has.
Yeah. A couple months back, we were checking out the Inra bases, and there's a event between two of the systems that you're jumping to.
Give me the
And that was his.
I've been interdicted twice.
I've been interdicted about 100 times.
Yeah. When we did the helping the Hax guys out during the Axie War, almost every second, third jump, I was getting hyperdicted.
Anytime I go to
Astrope and
Astrope,
yeah,
I get interdicted. I get hyperdicted at least once on the way in and at least once on the way out. Every time, no doubt.
It just tracks all the ones that you encounter as you fly from system to system. When you fly into a system, you get an event that says these are the factions in the system. That's how your status panel is updated, and so I'm just scraping it off there.
So. Question about that, when you close EDMC, it's wiping that?
It shouldn't be, but if it is, that's a bug, and I'll fix that. Thank you for telling me.
Yeah, because that's what I'm like. I thought there was like a database like which stores meant to store all this, so you don't have to keep going back to that system to select that faction. But yeah, cool.
Okay, thank you for letting me know. I shall raise that and fix that.
Awesome.
Thinking as well, something that could benefit it. You know how you've got the copy button, also a reset button. So if you finish a session, you can actually reset your list rather than having to close down the EDMC and then relaunch it.
Yep, I was getting to that, just hadn't got to it. Fair enough, I can do that.
Cool.
No rush. Not
yeah, yeah, no rush. Just a suggestion. I thought I'd throw you away.
Yep, I'm also considering adding multi-select for the factions, but I'm wondering whether how useful that's actually going to be.
Oh, okay, so if you're doing, say, anti-EDA work, and you're working for six of the factions rather than just the seventh one being EDA, then that could track the movements of each of those.
Potentially, or if you want to do a mission that's anti-1 and pro-1, you can do that, but at the moment you can't.
Yep.
So.
Yeah, definitely no Neutron Star jumps.
I'm gonna throw it and
if you don't have any skill pool stars in the where is it? In the Mac configuration, whatever it is. And you only got neutrons and wolf riots, it's not gonna be able to plot a route because you don't have any skill pool stars, so you have no way of refueling. So literally, that's why I have O to M selected, then I have carbon to non-sequence star selected.
Oh, it was working fine for me the other night, so I just thought I'd leave it like that. But anyway, I'll try it your way.
That's all I've been doing, and I've...
You've always found them?
I've always, yeah. Definitely okay. In this region.
Sorry.
Because that should be bloody dime a dozen out towards near the core, shouldn't they?
Yeah,
dude, there's no reason for you not be able to refuel. None.
Refuel?
No, I'm talking about supercharging.
Supercharging?
Well, even supercharging, yeah. No, absolutely not.
Yeah, I'm just not... Since I've been on tonight, I haven't found one neutron. So.
I randomly jumped and found 30 of them, so yeah.
All right, one jump away.
But what I'm saying is a lot more... It's very easy to say work for this faction or work against this faction. It's a lot more difficult to say work for this faction until these other factions are at this particular percentage, and then work against or for them.
Well, what's a couple of things.
Can I get what I'm saying? I might be explaining about it.
Yeah, kind of, but I intentionally want to keep this as simple as possible. Right? I really wanted to keep the user experience simple. And if you wanted to make it complicated, I'd have a complicated list of for this faction in this system, against this faction in this system, and so on. And I intentionally didn't want to do that, at least not initially, because it's really complex, error-prone, and no one's going to...
100% agree with you. 100% agree with you. What I'm saying is, like, I don't know how you can work that into a calculation.
But it's actually quite simple. I mean, and this is what I've gone with, and this is the logic that the game appears to use. As I said before, if I'm working pro a faction, anything handed in the system where that faction is present in that system, and I've handed it in for that faction. So if it's a mission, it's for that faction, or if it's an Ekato or bounties or vouchers, it's at a system where that is the controlling faction. Then that's pro. I think that's easy to understand. I think we're all in agreement on that one.
Absolutely, yeah.
As for the anti, it's just, if I hand it in somewhere in a system where that faction is present, but it's not for that faction, it's anti it.
Yep.
And that's kind of what we do today already. So hence, I'm thinking, in terms of game logic, in terms of plugin logic, that's implemented. So yep. As I said before, if it's not about how to do that, I like to think, touch wood, bugs notwithstanding, I've got that. It's just a question of, because the reason why I'm raising this question is because if this is too complicated, then I'm happy to change it, please don't get me wrong, but this is what everybody seems to be following with the orders without too much trouble, please correct me if I'm wrong. So I was trying to make that easy, that's all.
Where did my shield go?
No, you're 100%. Absolutely. That's what people are doing.
Andy's on my friends list and I can't see him.
Hang on.
You're invisible.
There you go. Give you an idea of where I am. So,
can you select the system you're in so I can get its name? There we go. So you're in DR. Oh shit. This is weird.
So am I showing up in open for you now, or?
Yeah. So it's just me.
Yeah. Okay.
Instancing problem, some shit.
So we've got green avatars. That's weird. Except for Commander Bedzilla.
I went back to the main menu and logged back in. Now it's showing up, Squirt. So.
How's your screen looking now, Tavares? Is it still shit or?
Oh, my screen's fine. It's just the avatars.
Yeah,
for some reason they're all green. Except for a couple of them.
Show yourself, Neutron Stars.
Oh, you're still looking for me, are you?
Yeah.
Thanks, mate. Let me know if you find any.
Oh, shit. Yep, found some.
How far away?
Come here, you little bastards. Oh, you can't. Joking. I did have some. Give me a sec. I've lost them. you have to get the zoom. Oh, there
yeah,
it is.
Yeah, I know.
There it is. What is this one? So what's that? It's 14.2. And you are... Fuck, I can't target you. Ah, for fuck's sake.
What?
Let me just bookmark this. That'll make it easier, because I need to close the... Who's that? Oh, yep, thanks. I would say 14.2. So about 100 light years away from you.
That's not far.
Let me have a look.
Get there in about 3 jumps or something.
3 jumps? Oh, yeah. I keep forgetting that you're in a...
In a condo, yeah.
On engineers.
3 or 4 jumps, depending on how far the stars are.
But yeah, if you're looking at my stream...
Hang on.
I just don't know if it's been discovered or not. That is the...
Oh, I don't care if it's discovered or not. I just want to get back to Sagale a little bit quicker. Alright, give me a sec. I'm going to type it into my game, okay?
Yeah, no, too easy. So they're kind of scarce now. They're gone.
Oh, that one's only 6 jumps away. Oh, I'll go to that one first then. I'll get there and, yeah, see if I have better luck finding them. So I was probably just off course a little bit.
Are you probably zoomed out?
Oh, well, yeah. Not having the right zoom level, yeah.
Delete all these because it seemed like they're fucking easy to find. Bookmarks are scarce.
Yeah, I said to delete a whole heap.
Now that I'm looking for, I could try and find you some white dwarfs. They're a little bit more riskier to use.
Yeah, I'm aware of that. I'm fully aware. Hey?
That's how you cooked yourself last time, wasn't it?
Yes, it was. So, when the first time I went to Beagle Point, so I left the bubble last February. Went to Sagale, over to Colonia, then to Beagle Point. Then from Beagle Point, I was heading back to Sagale, and then I changed my mind probably a little bit earlier than where I am now, and I was going to head back over to Colonia again. And I found some white dwarf stars that I hadn't found yet.
Hello.
And, yeah, that was where I came to grief.
I think we've scanned everything in here.
I just could scan the mollusk.
There should be one around here. Yep. Do you want me to shoot it for you?
Oh, go on. Let me get the scan on it first. Yep. Ooh. That's smaller than I thought.
Yeah. Yeah, don't sit there, because I'll... Did you hear it? I didn't shoot it then. Let me do it now. It's fucking moving. It's gunning it. It knows. Did you hit it?
No, it was a different one I was looking at. This sounds like a Wookiee.
Yeah, it's good. And this is why I don't record my microphone. Not anymore.
Why not?
Then most of my videos I would upload to YouTube are unwatchable, so...
They'd have animal cruelty.
What, the space mammals?
It's a mollusk.
Uh-huh.
It has no brain, has no spine.
Oh, fuck yeah. Are these carbon stars? They're not going to be carbon stars.
Yeah, so I don't want another neutrons. 6 systems right next to us with these things.
But we already found them, so...
Not all the codex entries.
They're different types.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, come on, man.
Nah. Switch to realistic.
What is it with those bloody stars tonight? They're all bloody 200,000 light seconds away with a friggin' planet around them I've got to scan.
Yeah, so we've confirmed one of the 6... All 6 different types. Or 7 different types.
So this one's... That's Atari. Wrong one. I've already forgotten what the fuck the red giants look like now. Oh, there it is. There's one. I think. So if I target that... Yeah, oh, an orange giant. I haven't found one of those.
Ooh.
And it's undiscovered as well. You're in my way. Don't move. It's literally, like, right next door as well. 30 light year jump. I'm just going to figure out what carbon stars look like, because they should be bright as fuck. Yeah, it's undiscovered.
Nice.
Don't have too many bodies. Yeah. All stars. I don't like, but I do like. Orange giant. Type K. What are
you doing here?
KKM. So yeah, that's what I literally been doing today, is just being in the realistic mode, looking at different stars and figuring out which is which. If I can find a neutron star, I can show you what they look like. But the problem is finding neutron stars in realistic mode and dense stars, like where we usually are 90% of the time at the moment, is really hard. Are you piece of shit? Oh, there they are. So if I zoom in and switch that to realistic mode. Are you looking at my string?
Yep. Hang on. Yeah.
A little bit of a blip right there. That's what a neutron looks like. It's tiny.
Oh, okay.
Jeez, look at, and it's undiscovered as well. But yeah, I've been mainly looking for red giants and that.
Yeah, so for me, I'll probably wouldn't be able to see them in realistic mode. I'll become like blind as a bat.
Yeah, if I zoom out, it's really hard to look like that if you zoom like this out.
So you got
to
zoom in close.
Oh, I sat here for a good fucking 3 hours or something today, just doing this.
Oh, okay.
It's how find the wolf rats.
What do they look like?
Ooh, that's too small. Where the fuck am I? Down here.
I'm not sure if I found any carbon stars before.
I don't have my name on one. I've been to the supermassive carbon stars. Oh, look at that. There's another red giant. Well, okay. See that. So if I go... Yeah, it's an orange giant. They're not worth much, but they are pretty big.
I found an orange giant.
It's what our star will eventually grow into.
I've only found 1K giant star in this game so far.
That's where I am now. The system. And I'm jumping to a class K orange giant. Yeah. Be undiscovered as well. They're fucking easy to find.
I've only found one.
I just want the bigger ones, the super giants. I want a big motherfucker.
Maybe that's the one I'm thinking of. Hold on.
Because what's a Betelgeuse is that's a super giant carbon star, isn't it?
No, orange.
Orange.
Red.
So it's not carbon star?
No.
Correct.
Then where the fuck is this carbon star? Which is kind of close.
Kind of close?
Yeah. I think I bookmarked it. Is this it? Is that it? I've been here before. No, that's not carbon. Okay, don't know why there's a bookmark there. Let's delete that. On. I don't know what these are. Maybe I did unbookmark it.
Oh, carbon star.
Nunny.
300 light years away.
Give me a sec. Multiple asteroid belts in the sun, for fuck's sake.
Gonna meet you there.
Well, if I meet you there, that means you already discovered it, so... No point.
No, we were at a wing, though. We both discover it.
Didn't work last time.
Didn't it?
Nah.
Well, do you want to type it in?
The Wolf Riot Stars... I think two of those we went through together. Oh, we went in a wing. Yeah, sorry. Yep, fire away. We can give it a go.
E-O-L?
Yep.
Space F-L-Y?
Yep.
O-U?
Yep.
Space T-Z-E?
Yep.
Space D-12?
Yep.
Dash 1301.
1301. Ah, there is two. Jesus Christ. Ah, it's already been discovered.
It has?
It might be, yeah. Two jumps. But after that, I'm gonna be done for tonight.
No worries. I'm gonna scout the rest of this little area of the bookmarked.
I like getting up at 5 o'clock now.
Good luck with that.
My sleeping pattern's fucked at the moment, so.
Okay.
Because if I stay up to midnight tonight, or to even 2 o'clock at the latest, I'll wake up at 5 o'clock.
Oh, okay.
Like, I'm meant to be sleeping, what is it? A couple hours every... Is it 4 to 6 hours or something? I meant to do 2 hour little fucking power naps. So I can constantly be awake. I can just... Yeah.
Okay. So you obviously hate sleep.
I can't remember the name of... It has a name, the sleep pattern I'm doing, but...
So do you, it sounds like you hate sleep.
Oh, I love sleep.
Yeah. But you've got some sort of disorder that stops you from sleeping properly, yeah?
I wouldn't call it a disorder. Okay. Yeah, some people call gaming a disorder.
It is. It's an addiction.
Yep.
It's the best drug in the world, man. You want to get high? You want some? You chasing?
Once you try it, you get hooked, man.
Yeah, man. You got to try some, man. Bloody pushing games.
Oh, fuck yeah. I'm discovered.
Oh, dear.
Get in here. I've just honked. That's all I've done. Yeah. So I'll wait until you're in here, and then we can, yeah.
I thought I only had one jump, so I was waiting for you to time up the jumps. I saw you jump, and like, okay, cool, go. And like, oh, hang on, that's a neutron star.
Yeah, two jumps. To a neutron star, then to our destination. It's all good. I can have a look in here.
Well, there must be some sort of glitch with the plotting system or something in the game then, like, for it to not even be plotting... You know?
This is a MS. Is this a carbon star?
Apparently.
MS star.
There's in the codex, I think, three different star types listed.
The problem is, this is the name of a fucking ferry operated in... No, and it's a brand name as well. Jesus Christ. MS type.
Yeah, they've been fucking terrible with me, loop of shames tonight.
You mean you've been really good at them?
Oh, yeah.
Ah, okay, it's not a carbon star.
It's not?
No.
Huh.
Let me bring it up. MS is down.
Depending
here.
On your point of view.
Well, technically it is, and it isn't. It's on its way to becoming a carbon star. So if I go down, MS class are late sequence stars having progress from S class stage of their life cycle and heading towards becoming a carbon star. A star nearing the end of its stellar life. So you have S, then MS. Apparently there's CS, but there's no data on that. CN, CJ, CHD, CH, C, which is carbon class, which is C. Which they are very rare, 0.7%.
Yeah, maybe it's the next thing I go looking for then.
Yeah. MS are 36%, very common. Oh, you're fucking ready here? Could have said something, I would have helped. Jesus. I got this, I had the system map open and shit was just appearing. I'm like, what is this?
The feature.
Feature. I got the gas giants.
Yeah, I've got one and it's body stunned so far.
Done in a second. There you go.
Nice.
I helped. Anything interesting in here? High metal content.
With water.
Yeah, water type. 2.5G. Oh, it's not landable. Fuck you, game.
That just there's an atmosphere. Well, yeah. It's not landable yet.
Yeah. I'm calling me quite interesting, because there are higher G planets I've seen with atmospheres that aren't landable, so yeah. Alright, now that I know, oh, so it's like a yellow, that means this one here is a that's G white, but uses the same fucking colour.
If you figure out what the designation is, like how we were doing the Wolf
Rider. Yeah, I tried that with a few other stars. Didn't really work. It did and it didn't. The problem is even if you select carbon stars right, usually, if the game doesn't have data on it or what's in there, it's weird. Because some of the neutrons weren't even showing up when I had non-sequence stars detected, ticked. It's like they were there, but they weren't there. So they show up in realistic map, but they wouldn't show up in when I only had neutrons. It was the same when I was looking for white dwarfs. That's why I started going by color. But goddamn. So it's kind of like that. It's like a very bright yellow.
Actually, I used the codex. Okay, wrong type.
Hey. Be funny if the one That's a G. No. So and a trick is...
Could be, what, a CN?
What, this one?
Or a CJ?
For carbon star. For actual carbon star?
A variant of carbon star is approaching the end of their life.
C.
There's none in the codex. But CN and CJs. PCV-D. PCV.
Lagrange clouds. Oh, look at that. I've only needed to find one more Lagrange cloud. My codex is done. Is that close? Oh, that's quite literally... The last one is right next to Colonia. Get fucked. Now we're doing something out of here now. Fuck off.
Alright, so... PV... Alright, that wasn't it. Was it the...
Durr.
PV is... See...
It's a very bright yellow carbon star, though. But they look kind of similar to, like your yellow stars. So you just got to differentiate between the two. That's a G, that's a white, but it's yellow. It's a G. Because you know when you got the galaxy map, right, and it doesn't tell you what star class it is, it just tells you the name of the system. What you do is you select it, then you engage your hyperdrive, and it should tell you the class up the top right. That's why you see my FSD come online and go offline, because I'm checking to see what in there, so I don't have to jump in there. I figured that out today. That's how many stars I went to. Like, wait a minute, I could have been doing this the whole fucking time. I was like, yeah, that'd be right.
That doesn't work.
Jeez, at this rate, I don't think I'm going to get to Sago tonight.
Well, that's several carbon, or almost carbon stars right next to each other. Oh, must be a carbon star field. S-type?
Mm-hmm. Those are very common, 30%.
That's right near Colonia as well.
I'm starting to think this game wants me to stay out in the black, you know? Just about every system I've come across tonight has got something for me to scan.
Yeah, it's the same for us when we're out here. So stars are just that dense. Oh, I went and I did a circle as well, so I want to see if that... I did it probably two or three times, so I want to see if it appears on the next heat map. It's not very a straight circle, but if you look straight down from it, like it... It's a circle, kind of.
Yes. There's actually quite a few carbon stars out here. All the, almost.
Oh, it's a high chance. I keep saying high chance, but when you seem to find it, they've just been undiscovered, so. You could try and do, this is EOL fly OE, and you do TZ-E and just keep doing that. See, nothing.
Yeah, I wasn't getting anything with that.
Oh, if I maybe I put a D. So you go fly. TZ-E, that was D. There we go. A type. A type. A type. White, yellow. So I want ones that don't show up with any data. So there's no point you... we're heading back to Colonia.
A few more systems here that I've bookmarked with the other variants of those mollusk things.
Oh, you can check those out.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I'll hang around a bit longer then.
Yes.
Yeah, this designation of TZ-E-D is not unique to carbon stars.
Hmm.
I'm mainly getting like G, F, and A. Bright. That's brown. Fuck, I didn't want to be on for this long.
You know how you get that half a screen with full on star clusters everywhere as you approach a galactic core?
Yeah.
And the other half of the screen is like empty in comparison? I reckon they should like even that out so it doesn't look so shit. Because it makes it look like, you know, sort of like a glitch in the game or something.
But it is a glitch in the game. Skybox.
Yeah.
There's so many bugs with this game. There's, yeah. They're prioritizing getting more content out.
Yeah. Trying to keep their players happy.
Well, is that and they're rewriting some of the game mechanics, so that's why they haven't fixed like your current multi-crew, because they were going to replace it anyway.
What are they going to replace it with?
Physical multi-crew rather than the telepresence.
Oh, okay.
Oh, does that mean if your ship you're in dies, you die as well? Fuck yeah.
Probably.
Oh, I just found a black hole. Might as well go there. How far away is it?
So with Odyssey coming out, we'll have... we've got ship insurance, we've got SRV insurance, but we have human insurance.
The clone insurance.
Yeah.
Interesting.
No, don't go out with rebuy.
Yeah. fuck. Wow, I can't type. Not elite sandstone. Dangerous. Jesus.
Not even close.
I know. I just hit a bunch of fucking letters and hit enter and Google's like, do you mean sandstone? I'm like, I don't even know what I mean. Why am I charging my FSD to go 52 light years? Well... because I can. Carbon stars are fucking huge. This one.
I wonder how much the clone ray buys would cost.
It's a black hole. Hello.
Imagine it be with the new currency we're getting.
What's that, sorry?
Imagine it'll be part of the new currency we're getting.
Mm.
Oh, we're getting a new currency too.
Yep.
Yeah.
What's the currency gonna be?
Not credits. I don't know what it's going to be called.
So what happens to all the credits we get? We lose it? Start again?
No, we still keep all that. It's to stop people from pretty much
doing what we're doing now.
Just yeah, so we've got like billions of credits and we can just go buy everything day one.
Oh, okay.
A lone black hole in my name. It's 12.7 solar masses.
So that's coming in with Odyssey, is it?
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, I better hurry up and get back to the bubble so I can get a float carrier there.
A bit of trade or mining, you'll be able to get that.
So how are they going to work it then, like? If they're going to stop people from buying everything day one, they could do that quite easily now, really.
Well, people won't be able to buy everything from day one because all that Odyssey content, all the foot stuff and your weapons and that are going to be part of the new currency.
Oh, okay. So they're doing away with credits altogether, are they? Or
No, credits will stay as is. It's just another currency on top of what we have.
Oh, jeez. Star Trek Online all over again.
It's really the only way to balance it with the new content.
It's either that or wipe everyone's account, so...
Oh, okay. Yeah,
new currency.
Jeez, how many currencies did Star Trek Online have? Friggin' heaps.
Lost count after a while.
But, yep. Different species have different currency, or...
No. Yeah.
Well...
So you had your currency for your reputations, and there was like, I don't know, 10 different reputations or something when I left.
And you had your credits, Zen...
JPL, is it? Press Lightning.
Dilithium,
Zen.
Most of it was all to buy the cosmetical... the in quote cosmetic stuff, which wasn't really cosmetics.
Energy credits.
Yeah, it's all pay to win currencies.
Your resources.
Fleet credits was another one. Fleet marks.
Fleet marks, I forgot about that. I should really boot it up and see how my my fleet's going.
I was actually thinking that since you and I have been talking about Star Trek Online again, I've been wondering, should I boot it up and just say how much Zen I've got been saving up over the past year or two.
Okay, give minutes.
Chris.
Yep. Get back to the bubble first, or you'll never get back.
Yeah.
Last time I booted up the game, I was running around EarthSpace.com going, how do I play this again?
I like that, going back to old games. I'm just going to retard around for a couple of hours, and I'm like, now I remember what I'm doing. Oh, I found a Nintendo 64 console for $150. And it has the three main games I played as a kid.
I wish I still had mine too.
And it comes with a little fucking, you needed it for Banjo-Kazooie, it goes into the expansion slot.
Oh, Rumble Pack?
No, the actual into the console.
Oh, the, yeah, the RAM chip.
Yeah.
Yeah, I had one of those in mine. I actually had one in both of them.
It's funny, I sold mine for just the, 64 for like $350, so if I can get one for $150,
I traded one for a bass guitar, which I then ended up selling.
What is it? One of the old fat PS2s for like $40.
Right.
That still had all the original packaging and everything. It wasn't sealed, but it had all the packaging for everything.
That's the thing I downloaded a while ago.
You could use emulators, but it's like, why not just play it on the real console?
Well, what I ended up doing, I downloaded RetroArch, got a bunch of the 64 games, and then I bought a couple USB 64 controllers.
Yeah. Fuck, I don't know what I'm looking for anymore. I'm trying to find carbon stars. Apparently they're very, very rare.